experience is definitely very different than the rest of my first games. I think you have to put together the things I've learned from the first one in terms of, you know, utilizing the support from the team that I needed this time around. You know, I think Canada as a whole not only has the best staff, but just the best people in terms of athletes and staff. The support that people show each other and the respect is outstanding. I really got to see that this time around, so it's quite amazing.
What's the difference between the two? Maybe not so much the competition, but the feel at the two venues?
The feel was just a feeling of comfort, you know, knowing what the environment is and being ready for it. And yeah, I think it was just far more comfortable at these games than the last one.
Going forward, just want to get back for a third one.
Yeah, oh, third, maybe fifth.
Yeah, there you go.
Let's see how many I can get in. Okay.